Delicious.
Bienvenue are labeled by Nikki Arora. Ye French macaroons aaye hain mere liye all the way saat samundar paar from Australia. Meri best friend Anjali ne bheje hain. She's a chef there and she knows how much I love macaroons. Thanks Angie for the surprise. वैसे I'm not the only one जिसे आज एक surprise मिला. Please stop sulking and drown yourself in this French goodness. I promise you, we will sort out your project. आज का theme है टिया का college project. TK कॉलेज ने प्री एंट्री प्रोजेक्ट सबमिशंस की डेट्स पुल अप कर दी हैं एंड इसको बनाना एक 5 मिनट लॉन्ग वीडियो इन 2 डेज दैट ऑन ज्वेलरी
एग्जैक्टली जस्ट ज्वेलरी नो डिटेल्स नथिंग कैसे होगा निकी माय करियर इज ओवर एफ
लाइफ कैन बी अ पेन टिया बट नॉट व्हेन यू हैव निकीज लेबल ऑफ अप्रूवल सो रिलैक्स cuz ऐसे प्रोजेक्ट्स मैंने बहुत हैंडल किए हैं कॉलेज में इनफैक्ट आई एम एक्साइटेड
पर 2 दिन निकी
एक बात बताओ 2 डेज में कितने सेकंड्स होते हैं
व्हाट
व्हाट नहीं सेकंड्स कितने सेकंड्स होते हैं
1,72,800 सेकंड्स
एग्जैक्टली तो क्या हम 1,72,800 सेकंड्स में से 300 सेकंड्स का वीडियो नहीं बना सकते
व्हेन यू ब्रेक इट डाउन लाइक दैट आई गेस बना सकते हैं
दैट्स द की अपने प्रॉब्लम्स को एक एक करके पहले ब्रेक डाउन करो उसके बाद रिजॉल्व करो It becomes so easy.
Wow, Nikki, you make everything sound so easy.
Experience, babe. D, how about we get back to your project?
Yeah.
Go get your stash. So basic jewelry ko edgy banane ke liye, we've got a revamp, recreate and rebuild. And aaj ka theme bhi wahi hai, people. So let's begin.
Wait, let me just take some reference videos.
Let's see what we have here. Tassel earrings. I love tassel earrings. But you know, isko ek aur tarah se use kar sakte hain. Like say with this chain, agar isko hum isme dalein, we can use it like a pendant.
Wow.
And now your tasseled earring becomes a tassel pendant. This is one, but agar aap koi ethnic look mein ja rahe hain and you have these ethnic earrings, you can always use it as a mang tika as well. Or even that can be used as a pendant, no?
Nice.
I love fringed bracelets. Kafi hai na ye. But you know, another way we could use that would be to use it as an anklet. Let's see. What is this? Oh, it's such a pretty neck piece. But say it would look even prettier if it was worn as a bracelet. Just look at that.
Wow.
Actually, yeah, aise bahut sare innovations hai jo hum kar sakte hain. I mean, you could take a chota sa pendant and add it as a charm to your bracelet. Or if you have multiple bracelets, you could just combine them together and make a waistband that looks so cool. Actually, a waistband can be used in so many ways too. Usko headband ki tarah bhi pehen sakte hain. There's so many ways to play with jewelry.
I had no clue ki isko itne innovative ways se bhi use kar sakte hain. That's just amazing. And see, check out the video. Ye video dekh ke to California kya koi bhi college mujhe le lega. This is 100% original. You're savage, Nikki. You're savage. So now I'll work on this on my own. Thanks.
All the best.
Thank you.
People, आपको मेरे innovations कैसे लगे? How about you write in and tell me? Gem hunt कहते हैं कि every piece of jewelry tells a story. So go ahead, tell me yours. This white fitted crop top with a cinched waist yellow sambri skirt and black block heels just completes my look for the weekend lunch.